Hey there, YouTube. Welcome back to my Let's Play. I'm gonna show you World 1 slash Secret Exit, and then World 1 slash Tower. So let's jump right into the level. I'll do this as fast as I can, just so I don't run out of mega bites. Come on, Yoshi, let me to the end of the world. So that was World 1 slash Tower. I mean, World 1 slash 3 Secret Exit. So now let's do World 1 slash Tower. I've already done it off screen because the video stopped recording as I was doing the level. So I think I'm just about to do this one as fast as I possibly can. This is where my first coin is. The second coin's in here. Oh man, I shouldn't have done that. Last one's right here. That's all three coins. Dang it, stupid dry bones. I'm not hitting the block because that block over there, it's basically just a fire flower, basically. What's up, Larry Koopa? Come on, man. You need to do better than this. I told you to do better than that. Okay, now we're back on track. I didn't see that coming. Cheeps and Goombas. We all know what's going on. Cheap cheeps, urchins, and big cheap cheeps are in the area. But trust me, the urchins are the ones you want as well, not be afraid of the most. Then there's a big deep cheep with a deep cheep. That's a school of Eep Cheeps. These Eep Cheeps are the opposite of Deep Cheeps. Instead of coming directly at you, they swim away from you. So that makes them a unique type of Cheep Cheep. And those are Clampies. The Clampies always usually hide something in them and make the player get lured by them.